All right, hello YouTube. Welcome to my first, no, yeah, one of my first theory videos in the format that it is this way. Now, this is an amazing world of gumball theory, and I know I kind of, I totally forgot about the grieving theory. But here's your answer for that. I looked it up, and I couldn't find anything at all about it. Sorry about that. I looked up Reddit, Wikipedia, there isn't really anything about it. You guys can go ahead and do your own research if you want, but I couldn't figure anything out. Alright, so welcome to my Darwin and Carrie theory. So, first of all, what is this theory about, you may ask? Darwin and Carrie's probable relationship. And it is also very true, according to this. See, he said, "I can finally do this," which means he's obviously had this crush for a long time. If we take a look at this photo, it is a banana barber pointing that. When Dumball talks about the kind of guy who likes to hold two burgers in each hand, riding his boat, ready for Valhalla, all that junk, it is very obvious. Now, I have seen some spoilers for this new episode that I believe is coming out tonight. Awesome! Or by the time this publishes last night. So, it's called a scam. I have seen some teasers. So yeah, I've seen the full episode so far. I've actually seen the full episode, including the ending involving Darwin and Carrie. Now, I don't want to spoil it for you, but I think you can see where this is going. So I'm just gonna give you this to distract you guys while I just blabber on and on. Okay. My theory is the same feeling. Gumball then to the ghost episode. Well, we were in a relationship. Finally, conclusion. I've been working on this video for not be spoiled soon about how the full. Thank you for get to subscribe down below for more. I really hope you guys like this video. It is out.